All right, everybody, welcome back to the Music Nest. We're live in Taipei, Taiwan. Everybody give it up for Cosmic Fluid one time. All right, thank you guys so much for joining us here at the Music Nest. It's our pleasure to have you. And there's a lot of people in the house that are looking forward to hearing your music. I'm your humble host, Brap Zanigan. This is the Music Nest live in Taipei. We got Louis Love in the house stepping in. I'm going to pass it over to him. Love you.
Hey, yo, 大家你好, 欢迎到月草, 我是你的, 艺术泰克, 支持人, Iloin. So 今天, yeah, 是, 第14版本, 我们有一个, 好久的朋友, 回来, 14, yeah, 14, episode 14. So Fluido
Cosmico.
Fluido Cosmico. So yeah, 欢迎他们来, give them a round of applause.
All right, everybody, thanks for staying tuned at the Music Nest. We're live in Taipei. You guys take it away.
Fluido Cosmico, I hope you enjoy the music.
Danigena tom, danigena tom, danigena tom, danigena,
dong.
Probably we need a little more of the computer, or I just put it up here.
Yeah, you can turn up a little bit.
Just a little more.
Yeah.
We cannot hear it. You can hear it? Almost not, right?
Mm.
Okay, the songs we're playing are part of some experiment with rhythms, playing at the same times, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, things like that. We're gonna play tonight, today, this afternoon, part of our songs that we already composed. Originally, we play with another instruments, these songs, but we are doing tonight like this set. The next song is called Turkish Love. Thank you. is Turkish love.
Have a feedback? Yeah, it's okay. Happens. Happens. Okay, let's try another one from our album that we have here with us for you guys, if you want it. Originally for a handpan in Japanese scale, but we're gonna try it like this tonight. Let's see what happened, I don't know.
Yeah.
Okay, that was Mysterious. Misterioso. That song actually is talking about the mysterious of the spiritual living. Okay, let's change instrument. Let's see what happened. Senja guru yakaeroku ni monai shigoto o kane juni ujin senkerika kudare kaniau motei monai yokokaramo bisagaore nai guchamatsuri nimo ikenai metsatsubeki mokuteki monai nani monai 見つけだけない俺はエルバガブンドイ俺はエルバガブンドイ俺はエルバガブンドイエットの予定もないけど心配はいらない約束もできない何がないのかも話せない迷路から抜け
出せないけれど俺はバカボンドイ俺はエルバカボンドイ俺はエルバカボンドイ俺はエルバカボンドイ俺はエルバカボンドイ俺はエルバカボンドイ俺はエルバカボンドイ俺はエルバカボンドイ
That was an experiment of Cumbia del Sol, Cosmic Fluido Cosmico. We're gonna play one more song and that's it, and we continue the party, right? Okay, if you guys like this style of music, we have CDs for you. They are at 200 NT. We record the CDs traveling for 2 years around the world, and the songs are all from us. Although this is a version of a Yoruba song from Africa. So, let me just check if this is working. Okay, and you're welcome to dance with Fluido Cosmico. It's a kind of cosmic dance, right? It's not really the normal dance, so you can dance like you will dance in the cosmos. This song is called LAY, it's also in our album Fluido Cosmico. You can check out our YouTube channel. It's the only thing we have, and Bandcamp also in the album. A one, a two, a one, two, three. So why yo, mama Kenya, esho dara Kenya ida wo. So why yo, mama Kenya, esho dara Kenya ida wo. Ibalayeo, aloromo yuba.
dame la clave, por favor, podés ayudarme, la punta del cuchillo, la punta del cuchillo. Espíritu de transformación, no me traigas desventura, usa tu medicina para salvarme, dame claridad en estos tiempos tan confusos. Me dirijo a ti con respeto para que me guíes, me dirijo a ti. Elegua, dame la clave, por favor, puedes ayudarme. Elegua, dame la clave, por favor, puedes ayudarme. Guardián de las puertas, guardián de las encrucijadas, ayúdame a hacer las decisiones que me llevarán al más alto destino. Guía mi mente al camino de la transformación, formación, 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 formación. Iba orilla, iba la yeo, hacemo yuba, iba orilla.
That was Cosmic Fluid live at the Music Nest.
It is on.
That was Cosmic Fluid live at the Music Nest. Thanks everyone for tuning in. Everybody give it up for yourselves in the studio audience. Give it up for the band. One time. So you mentioned before you guys are formerly part of Cumbia del Sol. And can you tell us a little bit about how this project evolved, this particular one? Yeah, you can talk in there.
Oh. Yeah, we were playing here in Taiwan a few years ago, and then we start traveling together with handpans, this instrument, metal instrument, playing in the streets around Africa, Europe, South America. And then we start composing our songs, and then we create a project a little more, with a little different taste. A lot of world music and a lot of rhythm, compositions based on rhythm.
Yeah, I can see that your influences are very international. So can you just tell us like a few of the artists that you've worked with or been inspired by while working on different musical projects? Some of your influences internationally or world beat.
Yeah, we like very much Glenn Velez. He's, I think, our main inspiration. He's a percussionist, and he does what I was trying to explain at the beginning, playing, singing, and with at some meter, at five, at four, playing another one, and doing percussion or dancing with another meter. So it's rhythm-based music.
Cool, fantastic. So do you guys have any more shows coming up besides just the Music Nest?
Nope, we are open.
Okay, well, yeah, if you like what you heard, you know, book them. You can find the links to their music on our website. And thank you so much for coming down to the Music Nest and playing for us and sharing your tunes. Do you guys like what you heard, everybody? Yeah? All right. Big up Cosmic Fluid, big up Radio Rose for bringing them down to come play tunes for you guys. We got one more act for you, so please stay tuned. The Music Nest, give us a like or a follow, and give us a comment, tell us what you like, share with your friends. We love you, everyone, past, present, and future. Stay tuned, we got one more act for you tonight.
Potatoes in his sacks.
Sexy sack.
Oh, and Devon Boy presents the show, but he's gone to relax. And the only thing with the Music Nest is the neighbors aren't too keen. They leave the notes on Nisha's door. They don't grow the scene.
They're quite a sore if I ever saw such. To leave a note on the door. I try the best to help and invite for the Music Nest in life.
Ta-da! Hi, I'm Helen, and this is my painting.
It's Bella and Lee.
Okay, you can say this is Bell. You can introduce me and then I'll just...
Hey guys, this is Bell.
Hey. So...
It's on.
Hi, I'm Bell.
And the celebrity team. The clouds and the team, bro. Over there's the faces in it with the team. Also, the trumpet's one of my faves, bro, in it. But that with the fly spikes and team. Then there's the two, the god thing. That get Nisha worried about that religious thing, team in the nest and team, bro. That's Elvis' piece. Thanks for watching, fam.